During my 20 level in the tertiary institution, I wanted to intern in a textile company, but unfortunately, there was no functioning textile company in Nigeria then and to date as I speak to you right now. However, I learned about an aspect of the textile industry that is still functioning and alive today. That aspect is known as tie and dye. With time, it grew to become a passion and started off as a business, which gave birth to Adire Palace Clothing. Hello, my name is Ejuka Chukwuka Johnson. I am the lead creative designer at Adire Palace Clothing. Adire Palace Clothing is a textile designing company that designs and converts regular fabrics into sophisticated wares with the tie and dye method of designing and creates amazing living experiences. The challenges and problems we're facing in Nigeria is as a result of the importation of low-value fabrics into the country that has a very high tendency of washing and fading off. Nobody likes their clothes to fade off. Another problem and challenge we are trying to solve in the country is the high rate of unemployment in Nigeria. Adire Palace Clothing is capable and able to solve these solutions by first designing and producing high quality fabrics that has zero tendency of washing or fading off. We also plan to counter the high rate of unemployment by training people, both young and old, with the skill and knowledge of tie and dye. Our market audience and size is very large, as we have from middle to high income individuals that patronize our products, which also includes fashion houses, modeling agencies, and students. Our marketing strategy to meet up with our market audience include referral marketing, social media marketing, agent and affiliate marketing, and also create an e-commerce website for the product. We have two methods of sales. The first one includes business-to-business sales. This involves Adire Palace Clothing selling to wholesalers who in turn resell to our potential customers. This alone gives us an opportunity to a wider range of market size. Our second sales method includes business to customers. This involves selling directly to our consumers who wear our clothes and are very delighted in wearing them. We generate revenue by reselling most of the production materials to people that we have trained. We also generate revenue through sales of our products, either by the business to business model or business to customer models. We also generate revenue by selling chemicals and dyes to our students who we've trained, and also we also make sales through production materials to upcoming designers who want to venture into this business sector. The vision and mission of Adire Palace Clothing is to actually revive the textile industry of Nigeria while engaging competent and creative youth, as well as ensuring business growth and profitability. I believe that Adire Palace is capable and able of doing these deeds, and I believe that with the support from the Ugwumba Enterprise Challenge, we can be able to do this. Thank you, and God bless you.